sulat kayo, no? Kala nyo, congressman. Hindi. Kapunta tayo dito sa loob nito. Ayan, nakikita nyo yan, guys. Samaan tayo.
Guys, ayan ang National Shrine. Sa labas. Pasokin natin sa loob yan. Tayo sa 25th Annual National Filipino Pilgrimage for the Virgin of Antipolo here at the Basilica of National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception. Today is Saturday, 25th of June. Simba na po tayo. So guys, ayan, communion na, bababa na tayo. Kasi pagkatapos ito mag-procession, ayan, isasoli na nila yung imahe ng Birhen ng Antipolo sa baba. At tayo po ang sasalubong, tayo po ang choir na sasalubong sa baba. Ayan.
So guys, bababa na po tayo. Kasi kailangan pumunta tayo doon sa clip. Sasalubungin natin ang prosesyon. Tayo po ang sasalubong sa kanila. Ayun na.
Medyo po, nagbabalik tayo. Guys, ito yung creep. Tours up the stair. Ayan. May mga chapel na maliit dito. Franciscan sisters. Ayan. Pero pupunta na po tayo doon sa babalik tayo sa clip. Ito po yung gitna. Yeah, balikan natin yan mamaya pagkatapos ng misa. Guys, dito pa rin tayo sa loob. Ayan, medyo balikan ko siya mamaya. Ito po yung simbahan, Crypt Church. Babalik na namin. Video naman tayo. Pag ganit dito. Maka-video na.
My dear friends, the enshrinement of Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage at this magnificent House of Mary symbolizes the Filipino Catholic presence in the United States. The dedication of this oratory 25 years ago has become an expression of motherly love, concern, and compassion of Our Blessed Mother for the immigrant children whose flight she fully understands. Over 400 years ago, Our Lady of Antipolo was an immigrant to the Philippines from Acapulco, Mexico, and now she is an immigrant from the Philippines to the United States, just like most of you gathered here today. It is my prayer that Our Lady of Antipolo continue to guide your undertakings. Fill your heart with joy and peace, and renew your faith and devotion to Jesus Christ, our Lord. I now invite you to join me in saying the Hail Mary as we invoke our Blessed Mother's intercession. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Lady of Antipolo,
pray for us.
Our celebration has ended. Let us go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
May pagkain. Guys, yung loob ng Great Chapel. Ito po yung Great Chapel. And punta natin yung ano, yung Virgin of Antipolo para na natin yung po ang ating sineselebrate today. Our Lady of Antipolo. Our Lady of Antipolo. Yeah. Yan mga Pilipino. And guys, dito tayo. Ito yung ilalim ng shrine. ko tayo rito. Our Lady of Good Health. Oh, this is the India, from India. Yeah, Okay, so creep chart. Our Lady of Queen of Peace Raybras. This is for Melissanas. Saint Catherine. Guys, mga iba-ibang images ni Mother Mary. Is Mary, Mother of Mankind. Gulat kayo, no? So creepy. Ito po ay mga upuan ng Pope Benedict ang ginamit nila. Pope John Paul. Guys, ito naman mga ginamit ni Pope. Pope Pius Saint Tent. Pius. So guys, babalik tayo sa taas. Hindi ko kayo naipasyal kanina. Ayan. Babalik tayo sa main church.